During the height of the purifier program, many personalities were stored here for AI conversion. One of them turned out to be more than we could handle. This Tal'Darim, once a prisoner, has escaped and corrupted our systems to create his own forces. You must help me restore our control. Location is secure. Unfortunately, the Tal'Darim was quite thorough. I'll need to visit the other security terminals to purge them.
Vigilant.
The Tal'Darim has altered the holographic security forces to resemble warriors he fought when he was still alive.
Our foes are headed for us. Be ready to defend.
I am the blade of the Narazine.
Time stop online.
I am intrigued.
Stop in time now.
Nothing more to do here. I shall move on to the next area in a moment.
New technology researched. Got two.
Proceeding.
Allied forces in combat.
Accessing security terminal and beginning data reset.
I walk the shadowed path.
The Tal'Darim still thinks he can destroy me. Can you prove him wrong? Shadowed
path. Eternal. Allied forces in combat.
I'm here in the shadows. shadows.
I have regained control of 50% of our systems, but it hasn't been easy.
Allied forces in combat.
Shadow Guard available.
The facility's suppression towers used to protect us. But now, this one will bring my efforts to a halt if you do not stop it.
Allied forces in combat.
Power attacks have temporarily disabled my systems. This is just a transport. It has no shields to defend me from these strikes. I have overridden 3/4 of the Tal'Darim's alterations. Tower destroyed. Good work. I will have to ask for more of it.
Allied forces in combat.
Ying. You require my skills.
The shadow.
I'm here in the shadows.
System integrity verified. We are back online at this location.
We move unseen. It shall be as you say.
Allied forces in combat. I walk.
I'm here in the shadows.
Research completed. Allied forces in combat.
I am about to head to the third terminal.
You're from the shadows, I serve. For now.
Transport en route.
We move unseen.
Prepare yourselves. The enemy is inbound on our base.
We are as one.
Though the Tal'Darim has been relentless, he has not yet gained access to this data core. If you have time, please rescue the personalities within it.
Technology researched.
Initiating security system rebuild. This will take a while. This personality will never be lost now. I require aid. System defenses have been activated against me. What a relief! Another personality saved. Fortunately, all of the personalities from the data cores were preserved. I recommend taking out that suppression tower. Quickly. Systems work halted by tower strikes.
Research complete.
From the shadows. I'm here in the shadows.
Army upgraded. Allied forces in combat.
Restoration efforts have reached the halfway point. Detecting another suppression tower. The tower has ceased its fire. At least something is going right.
Allied forces in combat. Allied forces in combat.
Suppression tower down.
Allied forces fire at under assault.
Only 25% of the corruption remains.
New technology researched.
Think I'll call down the Hyperion.
Allied forces. Allied forces in combat.
Data secure. This security terminal is clear of corruption.
Upgrade completed. On my walk, the shadowed path.
Time stop available.
I am disrupting time now. Be ready to attack.
Warning. I will set out for the next location shortly.
Allied forces in combat. Allied forces in combat. Upgrade.
The transport is in motion.
Allied forces in combat. Forces in combat.
I walk the shadow path.
Allied forces in combat.
You best get ready. Enemies headed for our base.
Allied forces in combat.
I walk the shadowed path.
I am under attack. Care to assist?
Allied forces in combat. Allied forces.
Analyzing corrupted security data. Stand by.
I'm here in the shadows. Conflict arises.
Hostile forces have been deployed to my position. Enemy suppression tower activated.
Allied forces in combat.
The tower has ceased its fire. At least something is going right.
Allied forces in combat. Allied forces in combat.
Time stop online.
From the shadows I come. We are us. I'm here in the shadows.
System takeover is halfway complete. And yes, I am doing my best. Detecting another suppression tower.
Temporal anomaly established. Strike now, warriors.
Calling down the Hyperion.
Thank you.
forces in combat. Thoughts. I walk the shadowed path. Allied forces in combat.
My work here is nearly finished, if you can believe it. I recommend taking out that suppression tower. Quickly.
Allied forces in combat. Allied forces in combat.
Tower destroyed. Good work. I will have to ask for more of it. Despite the odds, everything has been fully reset here.
Forces in combat. Allied forces in combat.
Finalizing route to final terminal. Try to stay focused.
In combat. Allied forces in combat.
Moving forward.
Hear you.
I had nearly lost hope for this data core, but it's still possible to retrieve the personalities within it.
Forces in combat.
You have protected another of my brethren.
Hear you. Allied forces.
This purifier is free from harm. Excellent. We have saved the purifier personalities from this data core.
Time stop available.
Activating time stop. Attack when you are ready.
Restoring original security protocol. Try to be patient.
Allied forces in combat.
I require aid. System defenses have been activated against me.
Allied forces in combat.
Enemy suppression tower activated. Tower destroyed. Good work. I will have to ask for more of it.
Allied forces in combat. Must thoughts be
enemy suppression tower activated.
Hyperion's inbound.
Allied forces in combat.
I have regained control of 50% of our systems, but it hasn't been easy.
Allied forces in combat. Allied forces in combat.
The tower has ceased to spy. At least something is going right.
Must.
Suppression towers are powering up in several locations.
Forces in combat. Allied forces.
Only 25% of the corruption remains. Supp- Suppression tower down. The tower has ceased to fire. At least something is going right. Analyzing systems. No trace of the Tal'Darim personality remains. It appears he is truly dead at last. Fine work, Commanders.